The CIA began as a spy agency after World War II. Soon, the CIA was planning and executing military operations without proper congressional oversight and transparency.
In fact, the U.S. has overthrown all the secular governments in the Middle East. That's why you have the ISIS group. They would never have come into being if it wasn't for the overthrow of these secular governments.